way. Haven't changed, had much to say. But man, I still
Expendables 3 is without question one of the worst movies in the franchise. And I say that ever so slightly because, well, this movie's pretty bad. It's not the worst fighting movie I've ever seen, but it's still bad. Alright, so the whole crew from the second film returns to this movie with a few new additions, such as Wesley Snipes, Antonio Banderas, Mel Gibson, Harrison Ford, and Ronda Rousey. The story mainly for this film is that Expendables, played by Mel Gibson, is primarily targeting the team, and so it's up to the Expendables to recruit some new blood, as you will. I have to say, this film lacks in a lot of areas, especially story. It couldn't come up with nothing interesting, so they came up with this sad excuse of a plot for this movie. And while this movie is terrible, the action at least is pretty fulfilling. Unlike the first two movies in this franchise, this third film mainly is trying to introduce new talent into the group, and the results are pretty poorly, if you will. Like I said before, this movie offers nothing new to the table. The story is terrible. The villain is not that great. And you really never sense any kind of danger. Like, no one in this team is ever any real, you know, serious danger of it. And, you know, when you have a film where some of the main heroes are safe, then you don't really seem that sense of danger for them in this movie. And it truly shows. On a scale of 1 to 10, this film is getting a 5. And that's me generally being generous. I would have ranked this movie lower, but then I remember I've seen worse movie over the years than this. Other than the action, this film has nothing redeeming to watch. Do yourself a favor, do not watch this movie unless you absolutely want to know how the story for this film ends. And what's a supposedly fourth movie in the works, I'm not looking forward to it. I mean, not only that, this film is also PG-13, so it definitely affected that a huge bunch in this movie. I always say, if a movie franchise rated R, don't make it PG-13 because it's going to make it worse. And that's clearly showing here. But, you know, if you really want to watch it, then that's up to you. But my advice is skip this movie because you certainly don't need to watch it. Because the only thing you're going to get out of it is misery. And that's my review of Expendables 3. Comment down below. Let me know. Do you agree with my review? Do you think this movie is the worst out of the three films? And also, let me know what you think the fourth film in the franchise is going to be about. And who you might think is going to be in it. You know, for me, I really don't care for this franchise anymore. The only good film ever was the first movie. After that, everything else was pretty average or terrible in comparison to this movie. I mean, this movie was lacking a lot, and that clearly shows in the final version of this film. Alright, this is Slim Guy 172 saying, peace out.